The Bag Factory is celebrating more than two decades of existence and will celebrate this incredible achievement with a display of works under the title A 21st Retrospective Exhibition. The exhibition will run from Friday to the 10th of September.
The Bag Factory was started in 1991 by Robert Loder and David Kulwani and a whole bunch of other artists. So this is our 21st year. It's a bit of a coming of age of an event for us. And very few organizations like ours in the visual arts have survived that long. So we think it's a great opportunity for us to celebrate the commitment and dedication of the artists and all the people who've been involved. South Africa's foremost artists, a lot of them have started their careers here. So David Kulwani, who's a founding member and still has studios here. Sam Nhlengetwa, who was here from the beginning, still has studios here. Deborah Bell, Penny Siopis, Kendall Gears, Paul Emanuel, the list is endless. There are about, I would say, 70 odd artists who've been through over the 21 years.